chili in the name of.
Again, and welcome to another episode of Chilli in the Name Of. In this episode, I am very proud to be reviewing the very limited edition barrel-aged Japanese miso sauce by Sabarac. That's it here, right here. So this is the barrel-aged version of the now award-winning, SCOBY award-winning Japanese miso sauce. And look, if it's anything like the miso sauce that I've been buying by the liter, this is going to be a real pleasure to try this one. So without any further ado, let's get on it. So, Sabarac barrel-aged Japanese miso fermented hot sauce. That's it right there. As you can see, it's got the Japanese motif plus a barrel on the side of it there. So that's the barrel-aged bit. Thanks very much to Jeff Barker for sending me this. It is very limited edition, so I feel quite privileged to be able to actually review this. In terms of what I've got here, it's a orangey reddish sort of color, and you can see it does flow quite easily in the bottle there. It's glugging around quite beautifully. There are some chunks and pieces in there. You can see some bits of chili and what I'm assuming are bits of garlic or ginger or something like that. In terms of ingredients, it has bird's eye, carrot, capsicum, red fava bean, miso, daikon, shallot, sea salt, ginger, garlic, rice wine vinegar, champagne vinegar, and mirin. A great selection of Japanese ingredients in there, and it's barrel aged as well. So let's try it out. Yeah, look, it's thinnish, but it looks like it's holding its own. It's got a beautiful golden sort of glow to the edge there, as you can see with the light coming through it. Oh man, that smells good. You can smell the daikon, you can smell the miso, you can smell the mirin, and you can smell the chilies. Let's try it. A great big spoonful there, because this stuff is so good. Oh my goodness. There's just a whole new level of complexity there. The aging brings forward everything that's good in this sauce. Comes forward even stronger in this barrel aged version. This is not going to last very long. I do love the other one. I've been buying it, like I say, I've been buying it by the liter. Japanese miso sauce is literally one of the best sauces I've ever had. This is better. This is, Jeff, you need to put this into massive production and you need to charge more for it, because this is fantastic. In terms of heat, I'll probably give it a 2 out of 10. Now, what would I eat this with? Probably ramen, first off. Anything Japanese or Asian, Southeast Asian food would be great with this. You could probably have it on rice as just like a rice seasoning. You could probably have it as a marinade for chicken or fish, or even like pork or something like that. I could imagine you could brush this on, add a little bit of more miso or some more mirin to it, and make it into like a brushed on yakitori type sauce. It's going to be really it's going to go really quickly because it's that delicious, but also super versatile. And it's a stroke of genius. Well done, Jeff. So there you have it, folks. Sabarac barrel aged Japanese miso fermented hot sauce. This is one of the best things I've ever had. So it's right up there with some of the best sauces I've ever tried, and I've tried hundreds on this show. So yeah, if you can get this, you must get this. Take it from me. So I hope you've enjoyed this episode as much as I've enjoyed making it. Look, I really have enjoyed making this. But until next time, see you later.
Chilli in the name of.